Sweden might make that. He does. And Sheeran scores.
I don't think I'd even have that because of the hairstyle.
Naeem Gajot score! Real daisy cutter. And Tony Cotan was, I think, moving the other way. Came through the crowd. From the half-cleared ball. Instant shot. And it went through the crowd, through indeed the legs.
Samways.
Edinburgh. That's good positioning by Sedgley, who scores! But he had any one of three to pull the ball back to. Didn't bother about that. And Tottenham had the lead on the stroke of half-time. Manchester City went to sleep. Neat ball in. Good run. Nobody's close enough to him. Cotan tries to narrow the angle and is comprehensively beaten.
So does Allen.
And he's got him behind Sheringham. Oh, and he hit the post. Naeem scores his second. Tottenham third. 3 minutes into the second half. Tottenham have matched their tally of 1981. Well played in by Austin. Bonk was caught out. Sheringham hit the post again. Cotan seemed to go down a touch early, and Naeem, at the second time of asking, forces it in. For Allen. And we're in to the last 5 minutes as Samways plays Allen in. Question of who he picks out. Comes down to Naeem. Hat-trick. Class goal. Industry and nice combination down the right side. He had time to look up. He picked the man coming in at the back who was unmarked, and he certainly picked his spot.
Would have been rubbing salt in the wound, wouldn't it? A fifth goal. I wonder if Naeem will knock on the dressing room door.
What a run here by Phelan! Brilliant!